We have the absolute value of z minus 6 over 9 plus 3 equals 3. We're going to subtract 3 from each side, giving us the absolute value of z minus 6 over 9 equals 0. Since 0 and negative 0 are the same, we're only going to have one equation. So we will have z minus 6 over 9 equals 0. To clear the fraction, we're going to multiply each side by 9. This will give us z minus 6 equals 0. And if we add 6 to each side, the solution of z equals 6.